with Marion Local, and no one has defeated the Flyers since October 12th of 2012. Since then, Tim Goodwin's team has reeled off 34 straight wins, and there's not a kid on the current roster that has had a season end without winning a state title.